Welcome back to the show. Now, Helen Reddy was a true trailblazer for Australian singers. She was the world's top-selling female vocalist in 1973 and 1974, and during her career sold an impressive 25 million albums. Helen has since retired from showbiz and rarely gives interviews, but Angela Bishop sat down with the Grammy-winning artist at the Hollywood Show for this television world exclusive.
I am woman, hear me roar in numbers too big to ignore.
There has been no Australian singer quite like Helen Reddy. She was the first homegrown singer to win a Grammy Award.
And I would like to thank God because she makes everything possible.
To host her own US primetime variety show.
Well, fair is fair. I mean, if you have no formal acting training and no talent, you gotta do one thing or another. Margot did both.
To have three number one singles in the same year. Helen was born into a showbiz family. Her parents were both actors, so was her half-sister, Toni Lamont.
You never had an option, really, did you?
No, I was on stage when I was four.
You were never going to be an accountant?
No.
Helen was slogging it out on the club circuit, but her luck changed in 1965 when she entered and won a bandstand talent contest.
I don't think I'll really believe it until I get on that plane.
The prize was a trip to New York, and the move opened the door to the US music industry.
Would you welcome, please, Miss Helen Reddy.
Then came the song that became an anthem. Alice Cooper crowned her the queen of housewife rock.
How's the snake doing?
Oh, it's adorable. I left it at home with my snake sitter.
Is it really as long as they say?
I needed to go for the women, and that was my mission.
And you knew you'd nailed it when you wrote it.
Oh,
you knew you'd...
Oh, yeah.
You know when you've written a great song, and it just sort of goes, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on?
The songs were memorable. And so were the clothes.
That was you.
Oh, that was me.
That was you.
Always.
It was great stuff.
Yes, I don't like it when people don't do the right thing.
Don't like it when people tell you what to do.
Oh, well.
And then there are the famous friends.
Oh, there's Francis.
Hello, Frank.
Well, some of us might know him as Frank Sinatra.
Yes.
He was just your good buddy, wasn't he?
Yes, he just put his arms around me. He was so sweet.
What was Frank like?
I loved him. I thought he was wonderful. But there are people who think he's not so great.
I think he's great. I saw him perform, and
yeah,
I think he's one of the best interpreters.
Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
People you know. George Burns.
Oh, this is the first one of Sylvester Stallone.
Yes.
And then there's Billy Crystal. And then that's Jane Fonda with me.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we did a thing together.
There's Olivia Newton-John.
Ella Fitzgerald.
Ella Fitzgerald. Kermit the Frog. Let's not sniff at the Muppets.
No, definitely.
So you're the boy with the dragon.
Yep.
I don't know how to take this.
Acting and the stage also played a part in Helen's impressive career, but 2 years ago she retired from show business altogether. But she's never been far from the headlines. Last year it was reported she was suffering from dementia, something her family denies.
Despite recent reports on the status of her health, we'd like to let her fans know that she's not been diagnosed with dementia, nor has she been hospitalised.
You're feeling good?
I'm feeling great, actually.
On top of the world?
Yeah.
Health's good, happy.
Health is excellent.
At 75, it seems, she doesn't miss the celebrity world.
I really love the life I have. I take every day as it comes.
I am woman, hear me roar, in numbers too big to ignore.
Helen Reddy has spent more years in America than Australia, but there's one national treasure that just might entice her home.
Desperately needed Tim Tams.
Is this your lucky day, Helen Reddy?
Yes, I think it is.
Because I came from Australia bearing gifts. Happy Helen. Helen is happy.
Thank you.
That is a pleasure.
Oh,
that
yes.
That is a pleasure.
I'm not giving them to anyone else.
No, they're not to be shared.
Definitely not. How dare they?
I am invincible.
invincible,
invincible.
I am.